worst of times. In cold July he climbs so high, believe me, I don't lie. He almost touched the sky, and here's the reason why. She was a shepherd's daughter who lived on the highest peak, where he chased her and she chased him, and they play hide and seek. One day he lost his sweetheart, he looked for her in vain, and now this mountain climber keeps singing his refrain. He was a bear in snowshoes, and oh, how the boy could ski. He'd ski away, he'd ski all day, he'd ski without a guide.
And she'd ski by his side when they ski far awry.
No wonder he's broken-hearted, he's lonesome as he can be. There's no one now to call his own, and he can't ski alone.
He gave up mountain climbing, he couldn't stand the strain. And now he's washing windows and singing his refrain.
Fine drop from a mountain climber to a window washer.
I should say it is.
Yes.
Say, Bill, let's offer a prize for those who sing the words to the next chorus correctly.
Very good idea.
What'll we give for prizes?
I beg your pardon?
What'll we give for prizes?
A pound of cheese, the first prize.
And the second?
A half a pound of cheese.
And the third, Bill?
Ah, a nice cheese sandwich.
All right, Bob, let's go.
I live, my Swiss, this is me. She was a working girl down on her knees.
In a yard, working hard, punching holes in tea.
I look for her,
I nearly broke myself.
I trip and dip from out to out.
There must be other climbers who could tell where she could be.
I live, my Swiss, this is me.